Carolina voters will be headed to the polls for the first election with the state's new voter ID requirement. That means for those who are eligible, they will have to show a photo ID to vote. Counties conducted new training for poll workers to verify IDs. Local officials say the biggest issue they're facing is confusion from voters on what's on today's ballot.